गुड मॉर्निंग सृष्टि, हाउ आर यू?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम. आई एम फाइन, हाउ अबाउट यू?
आई एम गुड. एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू?
यस मैम.
वेलकम टू योर मॉक पीआई सृष्टि. लेट मी जस्ट क्विकली इंट्रोड्यूस टू आवर पैनलिस्ट. वी हैव कृष्णा सर एंड अबाद सर विद अस. ऑल द बेस्ट सृष्टि, ओवर टू यू अबाद सर.
ओके ओके, हाय सृष्टि, हाउ आर यू?
हेलो सर, आई एम फाइन, हाउ अबाउट यू?
Good, thank you so much. So, Sisti, what is your idea, going into this fashion college? How do you thought of it?
So, fashion is something which is like an art, which I love to explore. It's like my wardrobe is excelling in different diversities. Like there are a lot of people who wear different kind of fashion. That's something I like about fashion, which helped me to pursue the fashion further.
Okay. So why did you choose to go into this fashion college?
Sir, I choose because fashion, I like fashion. I love exploring fashion. I like wearing different things so that my wardrobe is excelled.
What is your background? What is your graduation background and your family background?
Okay, I belong to a business class family where my father is a construction supplier and my mother is a homemaker. Lately, I'm pursuing Bachelor in Science in Fashion Textiles from International College of Girls, Jaipur, which is famous for incredible heritage, forts and havelis. Also, I like recreating things, redesigning things into various different innovative articles. For same, I have attended many craft clusters, workshops in Jaipur. Apart from this, I am into the graphic world of design. Like I acquire knowledge in various digital softwares like Adobe Photoshop, Illustrator. For this, I have designed a logo for a startup brand. Also, I did a short-term course in sustainable fashion, which is an eco-friendly fashion which doesn't trigger off the requisite of the future generation.
Okay. What is the plan 5 years down the lane? What is your plan after 5 years?
Okay, in upcoming 5 years, my plan is like I am stable. Like I'm posted in a reputed brand and my position is upgrading in every particular year. My position is excelling. And I'm contributing to the GDPI of India.
All right, sir. So, what is your thought behind this pandemic? I mean, how this will impact to our fraternity of design or textile?
So your internet is lagging. Can you repeat the question?
Okay, I'm asking the question. What is your idea of impact on this industry? This for a pandemic impact?
Okay, impact on fashion industry.
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, so this pandemic has affected industry in various forms, like supply chains are affected, like everyone is stuck in their different places, so supply cannot be circulated. Also, the production, the raw material, the sourcing has been stopped. The new trends that are upcoming, that are stagged somewhere around the world, export and import has the major impact. Like India has been banned due to a number of cases.
So who's the hero in your family? And why do you think the hero is family?
Like basically my father, he is a businessman. So he is the one who manages everything. And I love managing things and people. So that's why I'm pursuing for MFM. So he is the one who is the ideal behind it.
Okay. What is your thought to go into the fashion industry and change something which you think you can change it?
Okay, I would like to change the thought behind the underprivileged students. I would aware them about the fashion thing. I would mentor them so that it is not like that the only the high privileged students can get all the fashion awareness. Being a student, a fashion student, I would like them to aware about the fashion, mentor them from the experts, from the guides, all the thing that I can do so that they can achieve better. Like why fashion is only for the high up society, but also for the basic one.
Right. Okay, but how many campuses are offering this course?
Like 15 campuses for the NIFT. NIFT Srinagar and NIFT Kangal is one which is not included.
Okay. Are you introvert?
No, sir.
Okay. So, would you like to tell some weaknesses of yours?
Like being a student, sir, I don't like to attend boring lectures. Like it's very very suffocated for me to sit there to attend the boring lectures. So what I do is I pen down the notes so that I can further study about it.
Oh, geez, or not?
Yeah.
Sir, you there? So can you hear me, Krishna sir?
Yes. Well, Srishti, very your opinions are really interesting, and you're quite genuine and honest. Srishti, what all one thing like you know you want in this current situation should be changed. So, what will be your primary focus?
Like oxygen cylinders, that one thing that everyone is focusing on right now, so that the
okay.
Yeah.
Everybody is passing the ball saying that XYZ is responsible. Seems like you are very much aware and you read the things because your answer says you are very much updated. So what do you think? Who is really responsible? And what is this case study says? What solution we can work on? Any opinion? For the solution, not for the problem. No?
Solution can be like different borders are closed due to lockdown. So they can pass the oxygen cylinders to where the need is.
Yeah, but how?
How various means it can be air, road or water.
All right. And where you put up, Srishti?
In Delhi, I am put up.
Okay.
But pursuing my bachelor's from Jaipur.
Yes. I have heard about it. But what is the role of Photoshop or Illustrator, both separately in a designer life?
Okay. Photoshop is a raster-based software, whereas Illustrator is a vector-based software. Like in Illustrator, we can enhance the image whether without being pixelate. In Photoshop, we are restricted. When it comes to enhancing the image, enhancing the picture quality, but in Illustrator we are not.
Which one you prefer to work?
Illustrator.
What is boring meaning? Like you know, how do you define? Like you know, okay, maybe lecture is boring, maybe Krishna is boring, our answer is interesting. Like how do you define boring for you? Like boring. Parameter of boring.
Okay. Boring is something where I feel like my mind is not working.
So where that's
I feel the topic is not interested, in which I am not interested.
So that means if you are not interested, the things is boring, right?
Yeah, sort of thing.
Yeah. Five things which you are not interested at all. Your interest and the knowledge is quite really like, you know, nice, impressive. About trade, business, you keep on ice, maybe because of family business as well. So yes. I would like to know five things which you are not interested at all. Kuch bhi pata nahi aapko.
About cooking, being a girl, I don't know how to cook.
Okay.
And
so you're proud of it or you're ashamed of it? Like, you know, I don't know cooking.
No, like in further few years I will cook someday, but right now I'm like okay. I'm not
so
proud
next
of it.
Project.
Like I
oh,
can
you're proud of.
I'm not
cool,
proud
yeah,
of
that's...
it.
Oh, you're not proud of it. Okay.
Yes.
So you're feeling same. I don't know cooking. I should learn this. Don't you feel so?
Like I know some part of cooking, but not the some part. Like very basic things I can cook. But if in
okay.
case
it's just a situation.
Yeah.
Okay. Just a situation. Tell me four more.
Okay. And you can say like playing outdoors, I don't like. Like this lockdown has changed my priorities also. Like playing outdoor is one of them. And you can say binging Netflix. Like
Okay.
I don't watch much of movies.
Okay.
And improving myself.
That also you don't like.
Like I'm telling in which terms, improving
Okay.
myself in terms of like I'm very skinny basically, so I don't like to exercise and work upon my body.
Okay.
Yeah,
Skinny,
since
then it's fine, like, you
no,
don't
like
need to.
in this lockdown, everyone was becoming a freak, like fitness freak. So at that time, I doubt my body. So that's why I don't like being motivated. I don't like being like working upon myself in terms of body.
Okay, got
Yeah,
it. Last one.
I was complimented by a lot of people, like you are very skinny, work upon it throughout the lockdown. That's why I was mentioning it.
Okay,
Yeah.
got it. Last one, Srishti.
Last one. It's so difficult.
The question is difficult.
Maintaining things.
Maintaining things. Your things are messy around you.
Yeah.
Well.
Right now it's also messy.
So it's only messy or it's dirty also?
No, it's messy. It's not dirty. Neat and cleaning is my priority, but it is very messy. Like I fumble when something is important is going on in my life.
The one thing I like, you're really very honest. So how you will manage your course then if things are so messy, things comes, how you'll manage your course? Do you think you should join NIFT?
Yes, so I will definitely contribute to NIFT in various terms.
NIFT. Okay, you would like to contribute the NIFT. So well, looking at this course, if you, I have to ask you the question. So, what do you see the trade and business in India in current situation post-COVID? I mean, अभी के सिचुएशन में ड्यूरिंग द सेकेंड, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ द स्टिल इंपोर्ट वी आर डूइंग इट वाइडली, एवरी कंट्री, मोस्ट ऑफ द कंट्री वी आर डूइंग अ इंपोर्ट, और एक्सपोर्ट भी, एक्सपोर्ट क्या क्या कर रहे हैं हम लोग अभी?
So as far as I am concerned, like we are exporting the vaccination of the COVID
We are
and
टोटली स्टॉप डूइंग अ वैक्सीनेशन नाउ, लाइक आई मीन एक्सपोर्टिंग हमने करा था इनिशियली, बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट वन एसेंशियल थिंग्स, आई एम गिविंग यू द हिंट विच इंडिया इज एक्सपोर्टिंग अक्रॉस, एनी आइडिया?
no, sir.
ऑल राइट सृष्टि, इट वॉज रियली नाइस गेटिंग योर ओपिनियन थॉट्स. आई कम फॉर द फीडबैक. लेट्स टेक आवाज सर फीडबैक. ओवर टू यू
Right,
सर.
sir. Thank you so much, sir. Srishti,
Yes, sir.
you said that you're not introvert, but you're not speaking as extrovert. What is the basic difference you see it?
So I didn't get the question.
So why you take so much of time to speak something, and you're so blunt? You talk about like, I don't like this, I don't like this, or I like this. Why do you think is it good to have this kind of nature? How do you rate yourself into this out of 10?
Sir, I've never thought about this. Like the first Krishna sir was the first one to ask the question like this. So I was planning what to say, what not to say, whether it is applicable or not. That's
Okay.
why it took time.
Did you understand the question first, or you tried to understand the question first? I ask you the question, remember the first one. I ask you, why did you choose why did you go for fashion industry? Why did you choose this fashion college? He didn't answer it properly, right? So my feedback is to you, you're good, right? You're speaking very well. The manner you're talking, the way your boldness you talk about. But you need to answer this the question properly, the question what was asked to you, right? You cannot be negative on the same side where you are actually positive, right? You need to show one side of you is what I think is. So understanding the question will help you out to understand about the interviewer is asking about. If I ask you why you're entering into fashion industry, so you should, because I love the way fashion industry is coming up, right? It's one of the best industries that is growing in this, right? You cannot just say because it's a fashion, people like it, and you like it and you want it.
Okay, sir. I will really take care of it.
Try to ask your mentors the question we asked to you, or you can ask this clip from this Jyoti ma'am. She'll give you the clip and you can ask the question same as to your mentors. They'll definitely help you out in this.
Okay,
that's all
sir.
From my feedback.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Well, Srishti, I like really your honesty overall, like, you know, from starting to end. You like real kiddos, you know, answering the things. And somehow you're not getting panic much. Yeah, but what sir said is really, you have to keep in concern. I mean, while talking the things, you have to be very sure about it, you know. And okay. Put on confidence. Bolenge, jada time nahi lenge. Just talk in general when this kind of question comes. What is the idea of asking such questions? Where to getting your opinion about you, about society? You know, any idea? Why such a question? Why happens, Srishti? Why puchte?
Jaise hum baat kar sake acche se, and we get to know the person much better.
Yes, the mindset of the person. You know, yeah. So that shows that okay. And do not think they are getting friendly with you. उससे वो ये पता करते हैं जो नहीं आपको लेना है नहीं लेना ओपिनियन आपके लिए वो आपको जज करने वाले हैं बिलीव इट और नॉट ओके सो मेक श्योर यू टॉक अबाउट द थिंग्स इट इज नॉट इट्स ओके टू बी ऑनेस्ट हियर बट देयर आल्सो यू बी ऑनेस्ट बट यूज द टर्म्स एंड वर्ड्स यू नो व्हिच इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट जैसे आप बोलोगे बोरिंग एंड यू एंड अप विद सेइंग बोरिंग इज व्हाट एंड दैट्स ट्रू आपने आंसर बहुत ही सही दिया बोरिंग वो चीजें होती है किसी के लिए भी विच दे डोंट फाइंड द इंटरेस्ट यू नो रीडिंग अ बुक मे बी अ बोरिंग फॉर अ पर्सन समबडी लव इट लाइक यू नो रीडिंग अ बुक अमेजिंग वर्क टू डू सो ये डिपेंड करता है पर्सन टू पर्सन या सोशल मीडिया लॉजिंग हो या क्लास का एक्सरसाइज हो सो प्लीज जस्ट फ्रेम ऑल दिस क्रिएट वन काइंड ऑफ योर यू नो मॉक पीआई का एक शेल्टर एक तरीके से जो अच्छा इन चीजों के आसपास मुझे बोलना है बियॉन्ड दैट इफ दे आर टेकिंग यू ऑल्सो प्लीज टेक देम बैक ओवर देयर ऑलराइट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट यू हैव अ नाइस डिजाइन बैकग्राउंड आप अभी कोर्स कर रहे हो या कंप्लीट कर लिया आपने
सर अभी चल रहा है लास्ट फाइनल ईयर ऑफ ग्रेजुएशन
हां इट सीम्स लाइक यू आर लाइक जो है आप यू आर टू यंग नॉर्मली जो आपके साथ बच्चे ज्वाइन करेंगे दे विल बी यू नो On an average is, I think, around 25 के आसपास के होते हैं बच्चे.
Okay, sir, I'm 21.
Yeah, I can see. Like, you know, you look like 21 में तो कई सारे बच्चे bachelor में join करते हैं आवाज सर के बच्चे. क्या सर? नहीं मतलब ideally when I join the NIFT, I also drop out और ऐसा ही होता है normally. UP, बिहार ये सब में बच्चे एक दो साल आराम से drop करके तब join करते हैं. आप जल्दी जल्दी पूछ.
So, sir, can I ask you a question, Krishna sir?
Yeah, please. I'm done.
Sir, you asked me one thing. Exports, like what kind of thing we are exporting? Sir, can you answer?
Abhi jo hamare paas surplus hai na, I found like you know you have interest and you know the things. Abhi hamara jo hai trade ye sab band ho raha hai, but there is a one field where especially in trade mein export hum kar rahe hain aur. When whatever you export, that is a survival for a country, you know, because yes, we are earning the money from this. Very essential, needed. So here in this case, food grain, hum abhi bhi supply kar rahe, and which is very basic essential. Koi bhi country band bhi nahi karwa sakti hai, right?
Yes, sir.
So and we have surplus food. Isliye government aake announce kar deti hai, 2 mahine ke liye allowance denge hum garibon ko 80 crore. So at least we have that something. So that is the extent. Or else if you will look at the India in 60s, 70s and all, तो problem भी थे और food भी नहीं था अगर दोनों नहीं हो तो क्या होगा, जैसे अभी ऑक्सीजन की दिक्कत आ रही है ना, तो ऑक्सीजन इज अगेन इज कम्प्लीटली फेल्योर रेदर देन ब्लेमिंग एनी पर्टिकुलर गवर्नमेंट. इफ यू विल सी, हमारे यहाँ एक वर्ड होता है ना नियत. एक दूसरे पे डाल के उसे, क्योंकि वो बजट तो बहुत ही कम था, ऐसा नहीं था जो उसके लिए बहुत ज्यादा बजट की जरूरत थी. सो दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव आस्क यू अबाउट द ऑक्सीजन ऑल्सो, यू नो दिस पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. हाँ, उसके लिए सोल्यूशन क्या क्या हो सकता है, दैट इज एयरक्राफ्ट वाला है और भी है, थोड़ा फाइंड आउट करेंगे. दिस क्वेश्चन दे मे आस्क यू बिकॉज वेरी सेंसिबल है और अभी के टाइम में बहुत ज्यादा इमोशनल टच है टुवर्ड्स दिस. हो सकता है जो पैनल में बैठा हुआ उसके घर में भी किसी को ये प्रॉब्लम हो, राइट, खुद उस जर्नी से गया हो. सो ऑब्वियसली कोविड से हर एक स्टूडेंट को रेडी रहना चाहिए. तो सम क्वेश्चन मे कम्स इन टर्म्स ऑफ करेंट सिचुएशन, तो कोविड वाला, राइट, है ना.
Yes, sir.
All well, Srishti. It was nice connecting you. Good luck.
Thank you, sir.
Be honest. ऐसे ही रहो. कई बच्चे घुमाने की कोशिश करते हैं. So that's it from my side. Thank you so much.
All the best to you, Srishti. बढ़िया करो अच्छे से.
Thank you for joining us. And all the best for your PI.
Thank you, ma'am.